So we're gonna get started. And all you need to do is first start with your chair and whoever's making noise in the background, keep it down. And Tiance Tucker, hello Tiance, how are you? All right, so guys, what we're gonna do is a total body workout. Hi Tiance, hi Marcy, hi Marla. Ladies, let's kick in our core, okay? We're gonna get our core. We're gonna also work our entire body and get that cardio going. Oh, Omira, how are you, Omira? Love it, guys. We're gonna get a great workout going, okay? So you're doing well, Marla, Omira, and Tiance. If you guys have anything that you need to modify, always remember to modify. I'm here in North Carolina right now, visiting a college friend of mine, which is great because you can take the CoreMax Pro on the road with you no matter what, which is what I do love because I always exercise. All right, Alice, here we go. So guys, we're gonna do a 30-minute workout, a total body workout. So we're gonna start off with our cardio, pedaling with our CoreMax Pro. So I have my seat here, okay? And basically, everybody, I want you just to know that I'm gonna hit the timer and then 30 minutes starts. So we're gonna go into just your high intensity interval training. We're gonna pedal for 45 seconds, everybody, and then we're gonna grab the resistance bands, do upper body, and then we're gonna go into our core, do our core muscles, and then we're gonna work our legs by going down and working inner and outer thighs. We're gonna do 4 exercises, 3 times, and then go to more exercises, okay? So here we go. Now let's place our feet right up in the arms. You're gonna sit upright, okay? Sit upright, and let's start pedaling. Now, we're gonna go for 45 seconds, and when you're pedaling, all I need for you to remember is, it's a warm-up. My name is Carrie. I just wanna say great job, Marcy, Tiance, Omira, Marla, everybody, Alice joining, that today, basically, we're gonna get that total body workout, but we're gonna get it where we're gonna get the cardio, which is great for what? Our heart, our bones, our muscles. And then we're also gonna hit the strength training to keep those muscles getting stronger, because the stronger you are, the more you can endure and increase your stamina to get through your daily functionality movements, okay? It also helps with your health and your immune system. And then everybody, we wanna have some fun. So, burn some calories, right? So it's the holiday time, and I'm sure we're not all being perfect, but come January 1, we are kicking it into high gear, okay? So this 30 minutes matters right now. I want you all to ready transition from your cardio, push your chair away. Now you're gonna grab your resistance bands. If you don't have your bands with your CoreMax, okay, you can grab weights. So you're gonna cross your bands, everybody, just cross them. And now we're gonna go to an upright row. So one foot's on your CoreMax to anchor yourself down, pull up and zip your core, pull. So I want you to lead with your elbows. I want you to lead with your elbows, pull. Inhale, exhale, ready? Inhale, exhale, ready? Give me that smile as you pull up those resistance cords. Guys, these bands are strong. They're really well made, so you can feel them immediately. Every rep matters, but you're strengthening your muscles in your arms, your shoulders, your back, your chest. I feel like I am more with these bands than my rubber bands. Woo! So keep breathing. Feel that body of yours getting your upper body stronger. 5 more seconds, then we're gonna hit our core. Like I said, we're gonna do our cardio, our upper body, core, and then the lower body. Ready? Now we're gonna slide out your CoreMax. I want you on level 2 with your arms. That's not the highest, it's the second to highest. You're gonna take a seat with me, okay? I'm gonna slide this back. You're gonna take a seat, you're gonna go right into just crunching. So heels are down, toes are up, and you're gonna just naturally crunch. Allow your chest to come all the way up, and as you come up, I want you to keep your head in line with your spine. Hands can be behind your head, if that feels comfortable. If it doesn't, you can always bring your hands across on your chest, right around your shoulder height. And all you're doing is allowing that CoreMax Pro to help your stomach crunch in and out. Now, this is where it's fun, because it's 20 seconds in, you're like, whoa, it felt easy. But then all of a sudden you're like, I really feel my core muscles kicking in. So you've got 12 seconds, everybody. You've gotta work your core every single day, no matter what. There are stabilizers. Without our stomach muscles, we'd be in a big ball like Humpty Dumpty. Ready? And great job. Now we're gonna go into our lower body. Now when we go to our lower body, I'm gonna drop the camera and I want you to see this. All right, I'm gonna turn it around and we're gonna go right into a nice hip thrust. So the hip thrust, here we go. Watch what I'm doing here. You're gonna bring it right up. You're gonna lay back, everybody. Feet go on the arms, ready? Bridge up, hands can be on the thing, and you're gonna just pitter-patter your legs. Now hold the base down if you'd like. hold the base down, head is down, you're bridging up, you're feeling your lower body kicking in, you're getting into your hamstrings, you're getting into your glutes, and you're gonna feel that little press as you go down. I want 20 more seconds, everybody, 20 more seconds. Rely on that lower body to get you through, but breathe. Every exhale is gonna help your muscles finish this set. Now we've got a few sets of this, so give me 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Take your bum down, sit up, turn around your core max, because we're gonna go right into our cardio. So right here, now we're gonna grab our chair, bring our chair right on up, and here we are, everybody. So we're gonna go right into, yay, our pitter-patter, second set. And just like that, just like that. We're now back to our cardio. Second round, and you can go as fast as you want or as slow as you want, but regardless, you're working your biggest muscles, your legs. Now stomach, pull it in. Keep that stomach nice and tight. Excellent job, you guys. All right, so keep going, keep going. Now inhale, exhale, and I've got to be careful of this song, so keep going. I know Miss Janet Jackson is a fan favorite of the Warner Brothers, and they love to shorten this little video. So if we cut off for some reason, just know we'll be back. All right, so you've got about 8 seconds. 8 seconds, keep going, keep going, keep going, keep going. All right, now we're gonna transition to where? Upper body. 3, 2, 1. Great job. Now bring your chair back, okay? You're gonna grab your resistance bands. You're gonna place a foot right on your core max. Now, a big stride goes back because you are gonna be pulling. Cross your cords and then pull up. As you cross your cords, remember, I want you to pull that stomach in. Stay with me, Michelle, Crystal. Here we go. So you're all going to now pull, ready? So pull it up, 1. Pull it up, 2. Now, as I pull this up, I want you to remember to anchor your foot on your Core Max Pro, lead with your elbows, and zip your core up. Second round, everybody. You can feel your heart rate climbing. Now, I want you to keep going. Excellent job. Stay with me, stay with me. Come on. We're gonna increase this endurance and strength together. So you've got about 20 more seconds, 20 more seconds, 15 seconds. Come on now, come on. Now you've got about 10 more seconds. Here you go, here you go. Yep, you've got it. Breathe and breathe, breathe and breathe. 5 more seconds. Give me 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now bring the bands down, pull your core max a little bit away. You're gonna take a seat with me and we're gonna do our core. Yes, you are. So here we go. So take a seat, yep, right here. 5 seconds, you're on level 2. Bring your hair out of the way, ready? Cross your arms if you'd like and bring it down with me, 45 seconds. Now, the tempo is key. Controlling your tempo. I don't wanna see you going all the way up really fast or all the way back really fast. I want you to control going down and up. Lead with your heart muscle as you come up. Let your shoulders stay back down below your earlobes and keep breathing, keep breathing, keep breathing. So as we do this, you're gonna find that you're getting stronger every single set just because you have muscle memory happening. Your muscles are saying, thank you for giving me this little time, 30 minutes. You're carving 30 minutes out, that's it. But it's powerful. It's gonna make an impact in your body. 3, 2, 1, great job. And now you're just gonna slide off your core mat, turn it around. All right, we're gonna turn it around. You're gonna go right into that bridge again. So I'm gonna sit back. I'm gonna hold on to the base here. My feet go right on, my feet go on, and ready, lift your hips. And you're gonna give me now 45 seconds of just pressing down, Marla, Marcy. Press down, press down. All right, keep those hips lifted, pelvic tilt. You've got it. Now keep pitter-pattering with your feet, but you're getting into your calves, you're getting into your hamstrings. Pull your stomach in. Rest your head on the mat, hands are on the base of the Core Max Pro, and keep going, guys, keep going. You have 15 seconds out, 15 seconds. Stay with it, stay with it. Everybody, you've got about 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring your hips down, sit on up, slide it around. Round 3, everybody, round 3. We're gonna take that seat. You're gonna give me that cardio. You've got 8 seconds. 8 seconds, everybody. Here we go. I keep getting closer to you guys. All right, we're doing okay. Ready, feet up and let's go. Cardio. All right, so look, we're doing cardio. We're doing the upper body, which we're hitting our shoulders, our chest, our back, our upper arms when we're doing our upright rows and our stomach. Then we're doing our core, working the entire core doing those sit-ups. And then we're doing our hip thrusts with the cardio. So you're really able to get into the big muscles in the back of the body and your stomach. The entire time you're hitting your core with the CoreMax Pro. Remember that. So it's a matter of packing it all in 30 minutes, especially when you're short on time. You could actually do just this entire 3 sets and be like, all right, Carrie, I'll get back to the rest later. So something's better than nothing, but I'm sure you can always fit 30 minutes into your day. 3, 2, 1, time, let's go. All right, now you're going to push it away. We're gonna lift up. And everybody, you're gonna go into a nice upright row, okay? So you're gonna cross them, cross your bands, right? Put your foot right on your CoreMax, and now give me that upright row. Ready, let's go. Pull it up, and pull it up, and pull it up, and pull it up. So here I am in Duck, North Carolina right now. So we've been traveling a little bit this week. I came down to Virginia to visit my parents. And then I came to Duck, North Carolina to visit a college friend. And I have to say, it's just so nice to be in a little bit warmer weather. Pennsylvania, it's chilly. It's extremely chilly. So it's nice to be on the beach, get a little sunshine, have a road trip with my daughter, Paige, who's here with our dog, Sunny Girl. It's been fun, guys. And the CoreMax Pro has traveled well with me. There's my daughter, Paige, who is just swimming. 3, 2, 1, and time, everybody. Okay, we're going right into our core. So that's Paige. She wants to say hi to you guys. Hello, hello, okay? So she's done these classes before, so many of you guys do know her. All right, here we go, and Paige loves it because guess what? For a 14-year-old, they're not looking to get, you know, that whole, a sport is different. When you go and play a sport for an hour or 2 hours, that's different. But fitness, I always say, you gotta hit it, and hit it quick. All right, so 30 minutes for a 14-year-old is a perfect amount of time, even 20 minutes. And for some reason, they can keep that focus, they're motivated, inspired, they feel good. But you go beyond that 30 minutes, it's like they lose their attention, and then you lost them. They're just not interested. So CoreMax Pro is a great family little workout for you all. All right, so keep giving me those crunches, Ready? 3, 2, and well done. Now take a seat, slide your CoreMax Pro right around everybody, and we're gonna go into that bridge. All right, so you've got your legs here, level 2. I'm gonna bring my legs right up on the arms, my butt's off of the CoreMax. I can hold on to my CoreMax. Now I bridge it up, and I'm gonna work my legs, ready? Working my legs. Inhale, exhale, 45 seconds. We're doing high intensity interval training. So what you're doing here is you're able to actually get yourself to progress through time, through more reps, keeping that form strong. Keep those hips up with a pelvic tilt. Press down those legs. My butt is off of the CoreMax now. It's 15 more seconds, everybody, 15 more seconds. Then we're gonna have a small break. So get ready. Breathe through this. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Great job, everybody. Now we're gonna sit up and go back to our cardio. We're gonna hit another whole segment of exercises here. So you're gonna go right back to your cardio, and now you're gonna give me one leg. So the one leg is for me to really get you guys to understand how important it is for us to kind of give attention to our leg. The left foot's on the CoreMax, and then we've got the right leg on the CoreMax, okay? So you're gonna press it down, and we're gonna go in 5 seconds. So now this is gonna be 30 and 30. Then we're gonna do 2 upper body exercises. Ready, begin. So I'll talk to you as we're doing this. I've got my leg on level 2. One is the highest, and I would say that's for somebody who's shorter than I. I'm 5'7", so I have mine on level 2. If you're taller than me, you'd probably have it right there on level 3, but here it is. You're pressing down, and you can feel your leg as you press down with that right side, and you wanna feel the strength in that one leg. Great way to increase cardio on both sides. Ready? Go to the other leg, 30 seconds. So right after we do 30 seconds on the left, then we're gonna do 2 upper body exercises with our bands. Then we're gonna go down to our Core Max Pro, and we're gonna work into each side of our obliques. And then we're gonna go into our inner and outer thighs, and we're gonna work on our inner and outer thighs, our abductors and adductors. So you have 5 more seconds. Inhale, exhale, 4, 3, 2, and great job. All right, everybody. So now we're gonna go into our resistance band. So stay with me for a minute. Okay, here we go. Grab your resistance bands, and what we're gonna do, by the way, I hope you're having a wonderful time with your family, and happy holidays, everybody. So pelvic tilt, bicep, 30 seconds, let's go. 30 seconds, up and down. Up and down, yep, up and down. Pull your stomach in, pull your stomach in. Now it's just, all you need to do is just really feel the biceps. I've worked my biceps so much today, but you know what's great is they recover very quickly, your biceps. Smaller muscles, takes less time to recover. So you have 8 seconds. So we're really gonna sculpt these arms. I want your elbows in your rib cage. I don't want your elbows flailing away. 3, 2, 1. Now let's get into our side delts. Now ready, lift 1, 2, 3, 4. Again, I'm hinged at my hip. So you are bent over, but you're not dropping your back. Are you still leading with your chest? And we're hitting the side of our shoulder, side of our shoulder. Now you've got this, you've got this. Hit the side of that shoulder for 30 seconds. Then we're going down to the mat and we're gonna get into our obliques, okay? Marla and Marcy, here we go. Susan, here we go. 5 seconds, 4 seconds, 3 seconds, 2, 1, and let's go. All right, so let's slide it down. And now we're gonna go into our obliques. Get into your love handles, everybody. Jennifer, we're gonna get into our love handles. So now when I say we're getting into our love handles, you're gonna turn your body, place your body in the middle of these arms. I've got one arm out to the side, this hand's behind, and I'm gonna lift the out knee. I'm gonna bring my elbow to my knee, open up my upper body. All right, open up my upper body. So you're getting the love handles, everybody. You're getting into your side obliques. You're getting into your waistline. So make sure you're tapping down and with that elbow to knee and then opening it back up. Lower the leg and then bring that leg back up. Yep, there you go. And so my obliques are an area that for me, excellent job during the holidays, say I'm having a good time. That's where I might see it. So we've got to work that area because it's just a weaker part of the body, especially if you've had babies, which you just met my baby. She's 14 years old. So ready, let's go. So cross, 30 seconds now, cross. So you're gonna get that elbow to the knee. There you go. Elbow to the knee, love it. Keep going, keep going. Great job. Elbow to knee, elbow to knee. Woo. 20 seconds, you have 10 seconds left, 10 seconds left, come on. Yeah. All right, you've got 5 seconds. Then we're going inner and outer thighs. We're gonna hit our abductors and adductors, strengthening our inner and outers. This will feel a lot like you're at the gym. 3, 2, 1, and great job, great job. Now everybody, you're gonna stay down with me. I'm just gonna lower this so you can actually see what I'm doing, okay? Hello. All right, so now we're going to slide a leg through. Let me push the chair out. And when we're going to our inner thighs, one leg goes in, okay? This is how I prefer to do it, by the way. Then you're gonna bring your other leg on top. So if I actually can give you a better angle, here you go. Right here, so right into there. Make sure it's on the thigh, not your knee. So I've seen this with my daughter, Paige, and Paige had it on her knee and it was actually hurting her knee. I don't want you to do that. I want you to have your inner thigh pressing down. 30 seconds starts now, 30 seconds starts now. That leg is straight, your foot is flexed. All right, your foot is flexed, there you go. Now, if you feel any strain in your neck, bring your hand around your head, hold your head up, or arm can go straight up just to keep that heart rate climbing. All right, so press and press, press and press. Woo, 10 more seconds now, 10 more seconds. Can you feel that burn? There is a, I love this. This one exercise for me with the Core Max Pro, along with so many, is my favorite because I would hit that one machine at the gym. Switch sides, everybody. And I really have to say, it's such an effective movement, especially for folks who have weaker inner thighs. How would you know that? Well, gee, I had a baby and I had a C-section. So I will always have weaker inner thighs because it's attached to your lower stomach. So this is one exercise for me. I'm gonna hit over and over and over. Keep the arm up if you'd like to keep that heart rate going. And we're getting the outer thigh and then we're getting our inner thigh. The arm is up, nice and high. Excellent job. So 15 seconds here, pressing it down, squeezing your inner thigh. Squeezing your inner thigh. Squeeze your stomach. Feel that stomach, everybody. Just squeeze into it. Yes, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, everybody. Great job. Now we're going back up to our cardio. So place your Core Max right here, right? Arms, resistance bands off to the side. And then grab your chair. Here we go. Bring it up. Yep. So let me bring the monitor up slightly. All right, doing these different exercises. We just have to work with the screen. Legs are up. Now we're gonna do one leg. Remember, right leg first, left leg down. Guys, we're 19 minutes in. That's how fast this goes. We have 11 minutes left. I want the right leg pushing down, and I want your free hands up, and I want you to press. Press. Why not, right? Why not? So just add that upper body, reach high, feel that heart rate climbing. Yep, excellent job. So with movement in the arms, all it does is lubricate your shoulders, your elbows, your chest. 5, 4, 3, 2, switch everybody, switch. Ready, left leg, ready, and squeeze it in now. Squeeze it in. If it's too much coordination or you wanna do something else with your arms, if you wanna drop them down and give me biceps, or if you wanna go out with reaching, or you wanna turn the arms, really that part can be up to you. If you just wanna hold it right down your stomach, totally fine, okay? But I'm going back to the squeeze into the chest. Squeeze into my chest. Press that leg. I know where you feel it, and you're smiling like me because you feel the back of that thigh right into your glute, the best part to lift the backside. Ready? 3, 2, 1, great job. Okay, so now we're gonna pull the chair away. Grab your bands, anchor your foot on your Core Max, take a step back, bend your knees, pelvic tilt, ready, biceps, and let's do it. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, yes, 7, 8. Now I'm counting, although I'm gonna tell you we're doing it for 30 seconds. Then we're gonna go to our side delts. Side delts, get ready. Woo, come on now. 10 more seconds, you can feel it. You can feel it. All right, you have 5 more seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Now ready, out to the side, lean over, and let's do it. So 1, 2, 3, and 4. Stomach, pull that baby in, pull that belly in. All right, I have to remind myself. All right, keep going. All right, 15 seconds. I had to look to the side to see if my furball, Sunny Girl, was somewhere around. Yesterday, she was in our ab squat class, my golden retriever. It was very funny. Everybody, keep going. Come on, keep going. 5 more seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Great job. Now let's come down and work our love handles. So slide it back, okay? Working our love handles a little bit. Here we go. Let's bring it down. And then take a seat right on the base. All right, so turn your body. Here we go, turn it. And now, 30 seconds, begin. So we're gonna go down, open up the elbow, and then elbow to knee. Now you can extend this leg this round if you'd like, and just extend it all the way out. Optional, but make sure when you come back, you open your chest so we can really turn it and close it in. 15 seconds, and then we go to the other side. Then we go to that other side, great job. So now you have 5 more seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Great job. Now we're gonna go to the other side, everybody. So I hope you realize that you can take this Core Max Pro anywhere. All right, anywhere. You can bring it right in your car. You can take it to work. And it sounds funny, but you're able to do the pedaling when you're at work, or you can do your core and work your core if you just need that little pick me up with energy and just do crunches in between, just like little breaks. There's nothing wrong with that. Also, here, what we're doing right now is working the upper and lower body into the side of the body, working that waistline. Yes, 3, 2, 1, and great job. Okay, so now we're going inner thighs. So take it off, slide your Core Max down a little bit, right? And I will just slide it over. And we're gonna go right into our abductors and adductors. So I'm gonna take my one leg, I'm not gonna work yet. I'm gonna take my top leg here, turn onto my side, right? I've got my thigh and I press. Keep the heart rate up if you like, keep the arm up. And press, guys, just press. Down and down, there's my fur ball. You may meet Sunny Girl, our golden retriever. Here she is. She can't stay away from her mama. All right, everybody. We can also do the wave. Hello. Like we're on a parade. A little parade boat, float. All right, so we've got this. Omira, I hope you're killing it. I hope you're doing amazing, Omira. All right, Tianzi, we're there, and other side now. Here we go, other side. So this little guy, I've tried to mention to my friends who were on the fence about getting it, and I said, look, come the new year, you've got to do it. You've got to do it. Because these 30-minute classes, you can take it live, you can do it on demand, but they are just, they're just like packed with power for these big trouble spots, outer thighs, love handles, the bat wings, okay? The cardio is getting into the back of the thigh. So you have 15 seconds here, 15 seconds. Then we've got our third round, okay? And that will be our final round for our workout today. So 5 more seconds, 5 and 4, come on, 3, you can do it, 2 and 1, great job. Okay, so now we're gonna bring our Core Max right back up. I think she's gonna come over and say hi to you guys, I'm not sure. Her name's Sunny though, it's my golden retriever. So let's grab our chair. All right, we've got 20 seconds till our next round. Let me lift this up for a sec so you guys can see me pedaling, right? Excellent, okay. So let's do it again. Lift a little higher. Okay, here we are, everybody. All right, so you wanna see my little doggy? Okay, if I call her over, she'll come over. Ready? Now that one leg, ready? We're gonna use the free arms and begin. 30 seconds. Hi, Sunny. Hi, Sunny. She's right to my side. So press, guys, and press. All right, whew. So once you get the arms above the heart, that means that heart rate's climbing. And when we get that heart rate up into that zone, you're able to get yourself to have a better, that mental well-being kicks in. Those happy feelings, the endorphins. You're able to alleviate yourself from stress as well. So 3, 2, 1, and let's go the other foot. Now you can squeeze it in, everybody. So 1, 2, oop, ready, 1 and 2. There you go, 1. I got a little offbeat, okay? I got a little offbeat. All right, so your stomach's kicking in for this. We're working one leg at a time. 10 more seconds, yes. Excellent job. 5 more seconds, here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now upper body, buys and then our rear delt. So press your chair back, grab your cords. You have 8 seconds, ready? So let me bring it back for you. Back a little bit further. All right, here we go. Pelvic tilt, bend your knees, buys and go. Up, 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 up. 15 more seconds, here we go. Love it, love it, love it. 10 more seconds, then we've got our rear delts. Excellent job, everybody. Come on, stay with me. 3, 2, and 1, now lean over, rear delts. Ready, get into the side of the shoulder, and it also goes into the back of your shoulder to help with your bat wings. All right, the bat wings. We gotta love our bat wings. So I'm tightening them up. They've definitely changed. As in, I have less of that swing. The weakest part of my body would be the back of my arm. And I've just channeled all my energy into, no, I can't settle for that. So I've just made all these small little changes in our workouts, and it's starting to kick in. But guys, it's consistency. That's all. Ready, 3, 2, 1, and go. Bring it down. Now we're going to our love handles. So bring it down. You got this. This is a great song, by the way. Great song. Hi, Diana. How are you doing, Diana? All right, guys, onto our side. Let's get right into our loveys. And look at my lovey. This is my lovey, everybody. she's going to take a seat. Oh, I'm surprised she didn't take a seat. Oh, this is so fun. So this is real life. This is real workouts. We are in this together. All right, always thinking about how we get it done. We just make it happen. You just make it happen, everybody. That's more or less my motto. You just don't think about it. Don't think about it. Just do it, and you will be thankful that you just didn't give it the time to distract you. You don't want to be distracted. You just gotta show up and do the 30 minutes. And everybody switch. Other side. Here we go. Right into our loveys. Set yourself up. Legs are on the side, arms behind, ready, let's do it. So elbow, and then extend the leg. Extend, you got it. Great job. Oof. Awesome. Keep going, 15 seconds here. 15 seconds. Love it. Oof. Come on out. 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Great job. Now bring it around. Bring it around. Here we go. Inner thighs. Inner thighs. Not bring it around. Just go into the angle. All right. Bands are out of the way. Here we go, everybody. One leg in. Inhale, exhale. And then bring it down. So I smiled because I just am happy to see you guys joining in. I really am. Arm is up. And let's bring it down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 3 rounds we've done of all these exercises. And that means your body now recognizes everything. It's saying, thank you. I want to do this again. This isn't the last time. So you want to keep going back to your Core Max workouts. Just keep using these workouts as a way to motivate you, inspire you, okay? So ready, guys, arm up and let's finish it. Yes, yes. All right, we're gonna switch in 3, 2, and 1. Now over to the other side, here we go. Slide the leg in, other leg out, right here. Ready, and arm is up and let's do it. So we didn't even tap into so many exercises that we can do, but that's why we're back for the new year next year. So this is that happy new year, end of the year workout where I wanna say everybody, thank you for joining in. We're just getting started. This is gonna be the best year of our physical selves. 2021, we are going to really, really feel the best with our strength, our fitness level, and our health, okay? There's a fist pump for you, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And so now we just bring our Core Max here. I'll slide a leg in. I'm gonna come up a little closer. I'm gonna say to everybody, Happy New Year. I really have to say thank you so much for joining. Take a deep breath in and up. Exhale, ready, one more time, breathe in. Exhale out. And all you ever need is a little machine like this and 30 minutes and here you go. You just committed and you did it, it's done. Great job, have a great night and I will see you in 2021. Thank you everybody, bye-bye. Great job, bye-bye. Happy New Year. Bye, everybody. Thank you so much. Bye-bye. Happy New Year, Susan. Bye-bye. Oh, you guys are a blessing, too, and I enjoy it so much. I'll see you later.